Somewhere in the black mining hills of Dakota, there lived a young boy named Rocky Raccoon. One day his woman ran off with another guy, hit young Rocky in the eye. Rocky didn't like that. He said, I'm gonna get that boy. So one day he walked into town, booked himself a room at the local saloon. Rocky Raccoon checked into his room, only to find Gideon's Bible. Rocky had come equipped with a gun to shoot off the legs of his rival. His rival, it seemed, had broken his dreams by stealing the girl of his fancy. Her name was McGill, but she called herself Lil. But everyone knew her as Nancy. Now she and her man, who called himself Dan, were in the next room at the hotel. Rocky burst in, and grinning a grin, he said, Danny boy, this is a showdown. But Daniel was hot, he drew the first shot, and Rocky collapsed in the corner. Now the doctor came in, stinking of gin, and proceeded to lie on the table. He said, Rocky, you've met your match. Rocky said, Doc, it's only a scratch, and I'll be better as soon as I'm able. Now Rocky Raccoon, he fell back in his room, only to find Gideon's body.